Amber Alert to tell you about. Apple is recalling some MacBook Pro laptops due to a fire safety risk. The tech giant says select 15-inch MacBook Pro laptops have batteries that could overheat. The affected laptops are in older design models without the touch bar keyboard and were sold between September 2015 and February 2017. Recalls related to overheating batteries are not uncommon in consumer electronics, and Apple says it will replace the battery free of charge.